The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, the Most Reverend Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, has urged Ugandans to thank God for the gift of life at a time when many have lost theirs to COVID-19 and other diseases, or what he described as unclear circumstances. Dr. Kazimba Mugalu was speaking at a requiem mass organized for General Pecos Kutesa, who died earlier this week in India.
Reach out to that lady, she will take note of your message.
During the requiem service held at the late Pecos Kutesa's residence in Buziga, he was described as a selfless servant who had the country at heart. His family remembered him as a loving person.
General Kutesa was a conscientious leader who will be dearly missed by all of us as a friend, but at the same time as a fighter who ensured that peace in the country was restored.
He's been so good to us. We don't fight here and focus about family issues, but we quarreled a lot. Many times we argue a lot, but not about family issues like other families. We are not a normal family. You'd find us arguing whether it was good for you to just go to Somalia. That would be a heated argument, whether it was good or bad, that we end up even not talking for a week.
Kutesa's widow Dora thanked President Yoweri Museveni for the support rendered to the deceased throughout his service to the country.
I want to thank the president, I want to thank the UPGO family, because his first family was the as we had the children said. The family became second to UPGO. The army was his first family.
General James Mujira read the UPDF condolence message praising the late Kutesa as a loyal soldier whose memory will live on even after his death.
Lieutenant General Pecos Onesimus Kutesa joined the Defense Forces in 1979. He diligently served his country and NRA, UPDF specifically, in both command and staff positions with professionalism, dedication, passion, and excellent work ethics. He was a reliable nationalist and pan-Africanist.
The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba, who led the requiem service, said Pecos Kutesa lived a purposeful life serving both humanity and the church.
We have questions without answer. Still God cannot be challenged. Nobody can challenge him, why are you doing this? But we just thank him for the time he has given us to be with General Kutesa, and for what he has done in this world, especially Uganda. We are so grateful for his service. To God be the glory.
Kazimba urged Ugandans to be thankful to God for keeping them alive because of the recent many deaths.
Haven't you fallen sick sometime? Probably some of you here have had COVID-19. And God spared you. Probably some of you definitely had issues with the war. And I appreciate our generals, our UPDF family members. You have gone through hard times. We want to thank God for you, for protecting you, for keeping you.
After the service, the body was taken to Chotera district, where he will be buried tomorrow. Story by David Sekayombia for the news.